it's a new day!
Time to have fun right here on Big Minds Show! Are you ready? Well, I know I am. I'm your host, Shauna, and come on board as we enjoy the talent show.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by.
My name is Jenna Tamara. I'm 10 years old. I go to Brookhouse International School, and I love doing music.
You see you every time, and on my eye, I like your style. You make me wanna cry.
I started singing when I was 3 years old. I was singing in the bathroom and my parents discovered I could sing, so they enrolled me to Red Fourth Academy at 5 years old. I look up to Ariana Grande and I like her because I like her songs and she does pop music and I like pop.
Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
I had turned 9, so then I wanted to sign up for America's Got Talent, so we texted them but there was no response. So then my mom and dad heard of East Africa's Got Talent and then they asked me if I wanted to like participate. And then I was like, yeah, I would love to do that. And then like I went for auditions and then I was quite nervous at the start, but then I actually went through and came third.
Little baby, don't you cry.
When they picked me, I had to practice every day to get the things right so that it's not complicating and then I don't do anything wrong in the stage. My fears were that I thought they would say no or press the button. My favorite judge was Jeff Koinange because he was very supportive.
I'm not a stranger to the dark. Run away, they say, because we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Hide away, they say, 'cause no one will love you as you are. But won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious.
I was really nervous, but then I knew that I could do it, so I just let myself go. My parents are proud of me, and when I went to school and then I stepped in their class, everyone was like, ah, Janelle, Janelle, and they were shouting my name everywhere, and then people would come and surround me and ask me so many questions.
When the sharpest words wanna cut me down.
I have a manager that helps me balance everything. Like, she helps me with my music and all, and I do school. So normally normally I would wake up and eat breakfast and watch some TV, and then I would listen to music for 30 minutes and do some homework that the teacher has set out, and then I'd go outside to play with my friends and come back, eat lunch, and I have to like relax again, and then after that I have to read at least 3 books a day. The first song I did, it's a cover song, it's called Dance Monkey by Tones and I. Then I did, my second song was The Climb by Miley Cyrus. And then my third song was Love on Top by Beyonce. And then my newest song is called Tunes Are Toto by me. And it's about taking care of children.
There was sun from up above. Food and shelter they need, a good education mainly, never to fight and starve in a senseless war. Tunes are a toto.
My producer wrote the song for me, and then he did the melody, like the song, the tunes, and then I'd sing along with it until we made a full song. It was very tiring because it took a full day process. So we had to go one place and another. So we started at 8 o'clock and we finished at 9 o'clock. I was really tired, so we had to take breaks in between so that I would not get too tired and sing very low.
You must teach us right from wrong. Teach us right from wrong. Tunes are a toto. Tunes are a toto.
My future plans are that I would want to start my own career, and I would like to sing for Uhuru Kenyatta and all the other people. I would love to do a collab with Ariana Grande, and I would also love to meet Lupita Nyong'o. Tell all the kids over there to believe in themselves, because anything is possible.
Find a safe haven for them to stay. Let them sing.
My advice to parents with kids is that their parents should be supportive to their kids, and they should help them grow their career. You can find my music on YouTube as Janelle Tamara, and you can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. My supportive pillars are my mom, my dad, my fans, and my music teacher, my producer, and my manager. I want to tell my fans, thank you for supporting me.
Let's take care of children, because they're small and young. We are the future and the change that society awaits to experience.